The legend, known as the Game. One of the challenging aspects of a steel cage match is you have to play offense and defense at the same time.
Victory can be achieved by pinfall, submission, or escape. And the unforgiving cage can tear you to shreds in the process.
That's why I say do unto others before they do unto you, especially in a cage match.
Had it scouted.
This could be dangerous.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Plenty of fight left.
The King of Kings won't be dethroned just yet.
Yeah, too much experience.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
DDT!
Cena is bringing the doom.
Just producing an onslaught.
Drop kick!
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
What's he got in mind?
Planted face first. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
One of the most difficult tasks in the WWE is trying to figure out a way to beat Triple H. Corey, what would you do if you had to face the Cerebral Assassin?
Well, as his name is,
John Cena makes the cover.
Triple H kicks out of the pin early.
Too soon.
Uh-oh, sunset flip. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Here we go. He's made it to the top of the cage.
John Cena's starting to take some deep breaths in there.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Remember, the steel mesh in this cage can shred your flesh. Boom, what impact! There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
He's made it to the top, but can he finish?
Swing that leg over and end it.
Reach the toot, this could be it.
Oof!
Impact. Man, oh man, these guys are just like some caged animals in there. Ooh!
John Cena got him there.
Oh, nasty impact.
I just love steel cage matches.
Boom!
What will he do now that he's made it to the top?
Already at the top? Ended already.
Almost there.
Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor?
Man, he's looking off his game now.
Looks like John Cena is taking the upper hand.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
He's starting to rise up the cage wall here.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now. You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
And now he's made it all the way to the top of this steel cage.
Strategy is working. Almost over.
What should John Cena try to do differently at this stage to remain viable?
Things are only going to get worse for him in there. And Triple H showing such creativity.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Boom!
Man, Triple H, what offense. And now he's making his way up the cage. John Cena with the offense.
Harsh impact.
What will he do now that he's made it to the top?
Go, go, go!
Ooh, what impact.
Man, Triple H, what offense. He's looking down on the cage from the top.
Almost there.
This might be it. Oh, nasty impact. Boom!
Great offense by John Cena. Triple H is going to have to improvise because he's not seeing any benefit to his current strategy.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
We were very close to seeing game over for Triple H right there.
John Cena wins!
Big match, John strikes again.
I can't believe what we just witnessed. Steel cage matches never fail to surprise and amaze.
Some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
John Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.